Come on, it's a pretty good deal, don't you think?
Maybe, but no thanks. I think I like being a ghost. You said yourself my life was kind of pathetic, right? Everyone's gonna be much happier now that I'm erased. Teachers will be able to rest their big mouths. Plus, my mom will be able to party whenever she wants and not have to worry about where I'm at, huh?
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's such an early age.
Yeah, well, you've got to agree there's no point in me doing some stupid ordeal. Whoa, my classmates are here.
Echo, please.
Is she making me? What? Kulabara?
Damn you! You think you can just back out because you're scared?
Kulabara, this place is for mourning.
I'm not gonna leave. Not until he comes out of here and lets me fight him.
He can't do that.
I'm gonna beat you down, you punk! You hear me? Who do you think you are, huh? Dirty punk! Who am I gonna fight now?
Gone!
No! You're supposed to be here! For me!
The life of being worthless, Yusuke, is something to give our school a good reputation.
Well, between you and me, Mr. Iwamoto, I'd say he probably saved that little kid on accident while he was trying to knock him down and steal all his lunch money.
I wouldn't be surprised by that, Mr. Akashi.
Even at my own wit, they knocked me.
My kids only...
What do you suppose is more disgraceful, that boy shouting in misery or your insensitive and idiotic?
At first I was so surprised, Yusuke, to hear you'd saved a kid at the cost of your own life. Your boy's acting much more selfish than I. Darn. Yusuke, I don't know why I don't feel like speaking well of you. Why didn't you stay? You could have made something great out of yourself.
Happens to us all, I think. So are you ready?